In this screencast, we will run the chlorobenzene plant simulation we started in Chapter 1, Introduction to Aspen Plus. To begin, open the simulation you saved after Chapter 5, Pressure Changers. Go to the main flow sheet. Run the simulation. When the calculations converge, begin by examining the stream summary. Based on the molar flow rates of the monochlorobenzene product stream, the product composition is 95.0 mole percent, meeting the design specification. The dichlorobenzene product stream composition is 83.9 mole percent, also meeting the design specification. Notice that almost half of the benzene fed to the system is being taken out in the benzene product stream. It would be economic to recycle this unreacted benzene to the feed. Next, let's examine the blocks. Start with the benzene pump. Take note of the brake power and NPSH. Next, look at the compressor, again noting the network required, efficiency, and the outlet temperature. Next, let's look at the heaters. The benzene heater requires an input of 57,833 calories per second, while the chlorine heater removes 69,255 calories per second. Next, go to the CSTR block. Note the heat duty required to keep the reactor at a constant temperature. Although the reactor volume calculated by Aspen takes into account both the vapor and liquid phases, the vapor phase in this system is being constantly drawn off, and heuristics suggest the reactor volume should be based on the liquid phase volume over design for headspace. The liquid phase volume calculated by Aspen is reasonable for this application. Next, examine the washer. Note the heat duty. Look at the first distillation column. Note the reflux ratio, number of stages, and the feed stage. You can also see the reboiler and condenser duties. View these parameters for the second distillation column as well. To conclude this simulation, place a stream summary on the main flow sheet so you can print the flow sheet, input summaries, and block reports. Congratulations, engineer. You are almost ready to take on the world with Aspen Plus software. Watch the following chapter in the series to learn advanced principles of Aspen Plus. Several of these principles will further study the results of this simulation.